Hello, and welcome to the 2021 Sandwich Direct. My name is Stevie, and I will be your host for today's presentations. Before we get started, I just wanted to take a quick moment to thank you all for your support over these past few years. This channel would not be possible without all of you. I have no intention to stop streaming anytime soon, and I greatly look forward to what this year will bring. As always, thank you so much for your continued support, and now, for today's presentation.
Our first item of the day is about as fun and exciting as a piece of cardboard. Everyone's favorite overpriced cardboard streams will continue to make their way through 2021. Get ready for apathy as we fold, swear,
holy shit, what the fuck is this?
Drink, and build with the Nintendo Labo variety, vehicle, and robot kits. No pirated or bootleg Labo here. Oh look, Celeste Mountain! The 2019 Saga Game of the Year brought us excellent level design, an incredible soundtrack, and a meaningful message about the different obstacles which we all face. And though we've sat atop Celeste Mountain and conquered its darker B-sides, some things still remain. This year, we hope to chip away at Celeste's remaining C-sides and finally conquer its last remaining chapter. The journey across Celeste Mountain isn't over quite yet, and we hope to see you there as we wrap up Madeline's story in the upcoming months. On the subject of mountain climbing, I hope you've brought a water bottle and a snack. After being derailed for Hollow Knight papercraft sets, a short hike will once again be featured on stream in 2021. It's time to get back to monkey business. This nominee for the 2020 Saga Game of the Year isn't monkeying around this time. Featuring rhythmic violence, frenetic jazz, and a unique and stylized presentation, this game is all about the rejection of modernity and the return to monkey. Get ready to go bananas when Ape Out returns later this year. And what's this? Another car game? It's quite the long drive, but don't let that fool you. This is a different game. Get ready to buckle up as we board the desert bus later this year. Hold on, is someone in the house? That's right, Corey in the house. One of the worst streams of all time will once again be featured on this channel. Those new to the channel may be curious as to why this is often referred to as the worst stream of all time. We hope that you'll be able to find out why when Corey comes back to the house later this year. Wait, is someone else here? Yeah.
Put this guy in a body bag, he's dead.
Jeremy Elbertson from the hit Twitch.tv channel Germa985 makes his official entrance into the Stevie universe. We look forward to seeing the impact that Mr. Elbertson will have in the following months. But that's not all. After a long period of stasis, Peter Griffin is back. Make no mistake, this Family Guy shouldn't be here, after being exiled to the realm of bad jokes in 2019. But now he's back, and this time with some new special skills. Under periods of extreme pressure, Peter Griffin can now transform into the mighty Peter Lugia. What will it take to stop this horror? We'll just have to wait and see. Get ready to rev your engines and hear that motor purr. Or is that the cat? The next iteration of the annual Garfield kart race is coming soon. If you're feline up to it, you can take part in this epic annual racing event. Just make sure that you own Garfield Kart Furious Racing on Steam. maybe they should have called it Furious Racing. The third annual Garfield Kart Race will take place near February or March of 2021.
I hope you've enjoyed the Direct. Before we wrap things up, I wanted to share a little secret with you all. Some time ago, I found out that perhaps this is...
Clayton, attempting to send out a signal to our native universe. I've been trying to delay my cousin's efforts to return his home, as I know what he'll try to do when we get back. Sadly, I can only do so much before he comes aware of what's going on. This message reaches cousin Stevie. Tell them that it's imperative
Clayton,
that they...
Clayton, where are you? I need you to retune the frequency of the quantum motor tuning device.
And I'm greatly appreciative that I was able to share such a personal and heartfelt message with you all. But that's all the time I've got. I gotta get back to playing Animal Crossing New Horizons on my Nintendo Switch. But before I go, here's one last announcement. This is your dad.